Skype is a program that allows you to make free voice and video calls from your computer to other people who have Skype anywhere in the world. There are several programs that can do this, but Skype is the most popular and it's free. Skype is free to download and use. Calls between people who have Skype installed on their computers or phones are free. Calls from Skype to normal phone services cost the Skype user money. Costs vary depending on where in the world you are calling, but generally this is a much cheaper option than using standard telephones. You will need a computer with Skype installed, a microphone and speakers attached. Or for best results, use a computer headset which has a microphone built in. Launch Skype. Once the welcome screen pops up, click on Don't have a Skype name. Fill in your full name. Skype will automatically create a Skype name for you based on your name. But if you wish to customize a personal Skype name, remember it cannot have any spaces in it. Create a password you will remember. Then enter and repeat your email address. Click whether or not you wish to receive emails from Skype. Then click I agree, create account. Once Skype has created your account, continue to set up your profile. You can choose not to enter your birthday, but entering your country and city will make it much easier for your friends to find you on Skype. When finished, click OK. The Skype welcome screen offers you the option to get set up, or else click Get Started Now. Let's look at the basic layout of the Skype interface. When you first launch Skype, there will be a large pop-up window which you are welcome to read, but for now we'll close. On the left of the Skype window, you'll see a Contacts tab. Once you've added your Skype friends, this is where you'll find them. Next to that is a tab listing all your recent calls. Since we haven't made any yet, this tab will be blank. For now, let's look at how to add a friend. At the bottom of your contact list, click Add Contact. Fill in as much information as you know about your friend, but even just their Skype name or email should help Skype find them. Once Skype has found your friend, click Add. You can customize an invite message, then click Send. Until your contact accepts your invitation, they will appear in your contact list with a grey icon next to their name. Once your friend has accepted your invitation to connect, you'll see a green icon with the white Skype tick next to their name. This means they are online and you can call them for free. But before we do that, it's a good idea to test that your sound and microphone are working properly. Click on Echo Sound Test Service. Then click Call. Record any short message and wait for the voice prompts.
Hello, welcome to Skype Call Testing Service. After the beep, please record a message. Afterwards, your message will be played back to you.
If your sound is configured properly, you will have heard your own message played back to you. Now let's try phone your friend. Click on their name once. Remember, the green tick means they are online and ready to make and receive calls. We could now click on Call, but sometimes it's a good idea to send them a free Skype text message first. At the bottom of the window, a text box allows us to send them a short text message. The moving pencil icon means they are busy typing back to you. Since they are available, you can click on either video call or call to make your free Skype call.
Hello?
Oh, hi.
Hi. You've created a Skype call.
I have. Earlier, I demonstrated which button to press to make a video call. But in order to make video calls, in addition to your microphone and speakers, you will need a webcam set up and installed. These days, Most laptops come with a webcam built in. Otherwise, a webcam can be purchased from most major retailers. Once installed and set up, you will be able to make and receive live, free video calls anywhere in the world. So go ahead, add as many Skype friends as you can. Skype has over 600 million users, which means the chances are high you'll find a few friends. Enjoy your new internet telephone and enjoy using Skype to make free voice and video calls anywhere in the world.